November 2nd, 1916. Paul told me about the voices, let me in on his plan. I thought...
miles from Gilmont and 16 miles.
October the 5th, 1916. the well is all around, and darkness will find you on her own. And when she finally does, you'll be lying face down in cold, filthy mud, begging for life, your face barely recognizable, altered by fear and darkness itself. Only those who are strong enough to admit the need to change can survive. Creatures so unexpected, events so different from any war known to mankind. But I am alive, going down, deep down, watching every step just to see where the light is. Not looking out for enemies, they're already gone, as if they were never here. I am a man fighting for himself now, working to forge a reputation, to create a new definition of fear, to scare them all to death by offering living proof of what man can do when he is not afraid.
September 19th, 19th. Who are you? Are you one of them?
Who knows? But I'm not one of you anymore.
God damn you then, old man! Either help us or get lost!
Thank you. I've never seen you before, but I feel as if we are one. What's happening?
The chain. Power is gathering. The soul escapes. Move!
Something is changing inside me. Do I really have to follow them? What am I doing here? Something is changing inside me. Do I really have to follow them? What am I doing here? Losing this war. And since they've changed me into one of their kind, so am I. It could be worse.
Construction. I'm starting to understand what the kobolds have built here, and it's not quite as complicated as I first imagined. They seem to have run a series of lines along the ground which bring lightning down to earth. They use this as a light source. On the surface, lightning brings fire and so destroys houses. But here, old Father Roth was right. Satan does live underground and is using the power of nature which God never intended. As far as I'm aware, the kobolds seem to be entirely ignorant of the word of God. When I finally meet them, my task will be to spread his word. Arnulf, first enlightener of the kobold race.
human necromancer. Nobody can defeat you but yourself.
What?
The second you come and see.
Thank you.
If I kill him, will I die? If I kill him, will I die? If I kill him, will I die? freeing myself from the chains of humanity. Yes, die and set me free! Go away and let my mind be pure! Clear, so purified, so untouched. My soul has departed. Nothing can stop me. Now they'll pay the price. I'll make them suffer. I'll rule them for eternity. Now, only one task remains. Where is this cursed golem?